because it's so simple, I am sure na kayang-kaya ng kuya ko.
When you have ingredients that are this vibrant and this colorful, it's easy to make something look very pretty.
Exactly.
We're gonna do a beautiful adobong posit with that, and we're going to do a Pinoy paella. I'm excited to share that with you, so
come and join me on the Sunday Habit, only on GMA News TV.